Whoa. Yo. Bro. 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 Yo. How's it going, dudes? Honestly, today, we're going to see how to make my TV that I think looks good. Yeah, let's get straight into it. So, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Never miss another video. Now, here's the base of the TV we're going to make. So, we need our wall. So, make a quick wall. And we need a wall, duh. And then, we have a wall. Now, where we want a TV, we punch out 4 blocks. So we have that, and then this arm stands facing away from your couches, whatever. Make sure they're straight, these look straight. Place a dragon head in the back, so it looks like that. Now, here's the most tricky part. We're gonna go over here. And grab a redstone torch. Grab a cobblestone wall, place it wherever you want, unless it was this way or this way, it doesn't matter. Now you place a piston facing inwards, and then we have an armor stand with a dragon head on it. Now we power the piston. And then we break the redstone torch, bring the redstone block, and break the cobblestone wall. Now, we need to put a wall here, because I don't have enough room. Place pistons facing inwards to this armor stand. Now we're going to make them facing in it, like that. Some power to it. So now we get this funny looking dragon shape. Now it kind of looks like a TV, but what we need is to push it in one more block. I think one more block. Okay, so I do that trick sometimes. Now I just cover it up, some power to it, and break all of the redstone. Completely all the redstone. Now we have this. So we're gonna place slabs under it to make it flat screened. We call it repair the wall now. And once you have this technique, it kind of looks like a nice detecting wall. Now, we're going to place those in the front and then place it there. Place pistons. We already did this. Place pistons. And then for your wall, we just place those, some power to it, and then break it off. So now you have that. Now, it's like we have the TV. And then, wait, actually, you could possibly try, try doing it on the lower side. So now you have this cool looking screen TV with a little bit of stone paths. Now, that's one way to use dragon heads. Now, here's the crazy part. If you want to build a piano, it's actually quite simple. do that. Place those. Wait. Wow, I actually forgot how to do this. I think I know. I think I tried this before. And I think you just need a little bit of imagination for this. But it's actually kind of a cute effect. I'm gonna go over here. Actually, we need bloodstone torches. I like redstone torches for some reason. Make sure to subscribe, turn notifications bell, all that crazy stuff. Oh, dang it, I forgot. I'm gonna forget this. Got both the power source first, break the pistons. Don't break the power source and destroy all the blocks. Now I think this would work. Kind of looks like a piano string. But I think I failed this one, so. Ah! I forgot snow! No. I think at least you need 6 pieces of snow. Where? So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. That, and then cut the bad app. Now I like doing the wall trick for this. This story is like 7 minutes. This is probably not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Oh, it did work. This one was just slanted a little. Let's go do this again. It didn't work with the other one, so. Yes! Piano. Piano keys. So now it looks like the piano keys. And now, you could add the strings if you wanted to. And this idea was inspired by Grian, the master builder himself. He's honestly a guy. I want him to build a house for me. Now, you can do a different design where, so again, subscribe and like. Okay, now, you could use some trapdoors. Go subscribe again, turn on notifications. It really does help out my channel. Now, guys, if you haven't subscribed already, that's okay. But I recommend you subscribing right now. Because we're about to get end the shout out video soon. If I get 7 subscribers, people might actually really want a shout out. And I don't want you to miss that, so stay tuned. So, So here's where the piano is, and then that's the piano. So the piano is big. It's very big, but that's how it looks like. That's how I build my pianos every single time. Now, if you want more building things, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, leave a comment, YouTube channel, and like I said, if you have another redstone build, if you have a YouTube channel, post that video on and tell me this one, and then you can leave a link to the description in one of your videos, let's just say. So guys, I think we're gonna be wrapping up this up soon. So I think I've had a very cool idea. Make a pillar one. And then this is where it's going to be. So I'm going to place our stand here. Place this facing in that direction. Place this facing in that direction. And place this facing in that direction. One, two, three. And then we'll go this way again. Go up another block. Close that. And then this time, go this way. And we're gonna go up with slabs now because you like slabs. I do. Now, okay. We're gonna place each. Arbor stands on each of these arbor stands. And we can break these so they fall into place. So gives it like that cool spiral shape. You can use this for many things. I'm covering everything up because I need to cover everything up, and if I don't cover everything up, people will see you behind the scene. Like you guys. So I'm just gonna cover this up. Why don't we? And now it looks like the Mojang symbol. Kind of does. By the only creator, Elias Garigel. Now, I'm going to be probably sharing this with Mojang soon. But you could do many designs around this. Well, apparently we're not going to do that. I mean, the Mojang symbol. And, guys, that's three ways you could use dragon's heads. We're running out of time, but we can do one more. Now this might seem crazy, but I think we can try it. I think this, now it's not really a dragon head thing, but it's actually a tip of traps. Now guys, this was inspired by the one creator, Magma Musin. Now, you may have seen those videos. Leave a comment if you have even seen those videos. If you haven't, go check out Magma Musin. But he is an awesome YouTuber. So, we need pistons. Sticky pistons. your flooring block, and now if there's, if you're in a cave, let's just say there's a cave here, and we need a torch, and we need redstone. Duh. Now, this is kind of simple, but for some people, it's not that simple at all. I think I made this too well. I just burnt myself. Now, when we're here, we place these two pistons like that. So they both have a closing in. I'm gonna come up here and do a wall. Now something that you will mine right away. Now I'm gonna run some redstone down here. That should extend the piston. It did not extend that other one. Probably a block here. Okay, now it works since I have a block there. So. Now we're gonna cover up these. Now gonna go here. On some redstone again down here. Dash this on that one. So we're gonna go over here. Add a block here. I thought we already extended this one. Here. We could just add two blocks. I don't know. Okay, we need them both extending out. We need to find a way to get these both extended out. So we need a block here and a block here. Now here. Now we'll see if this works. Yes, it does work. And when you destroy it, the redstone will fall apart. So, you could add as much evil. Make it evil. Like, evil, evil. That's why I did caps lock, because I just made ET. I'm a god. Okay. Now, we need lava in here. There's so much evil. We need evil. Evil stuff. But we need this deeper, so we... I cleared that whole thing out of diamonds. I'm gonna go far deep down and fill this whole thing with lava. I just made it deep because I didn't want people to escape. 25. And a little bit of light to show some respect. But add something like evil. So let's just say, let's just be like, let's say we have a iron pickaxe, and you're like, isn't it iron pick? Aha. Now when you mine it, see? So it works. And if you, but you still get the diamond, which is sad. But if he doesn't have inventory, that's a good sign. Now you can hide all of this up. Make it look like there's no cave at all. Except for just this big box. I know, I'm not good at shape, but you know it's good at shape? I keep seeing the master builder's green, but the master builder green. Now, he might not think he's a master builder. He might think I'm a master builder, but I really think he's the good builder. I feel like he should be on the good side. And he does so much stuff. And my two favorite redstone creators are Magma Musen, if you haven't checked him out, go check him out, and Mambo Jumbo, if you haven't met him, go check him out. Now, one reason. Magma Musen is almost a god at redstone. Now, he's trying to catch up with Mambo. I mean, I feel bad for him, but look at this. You never see that coming. You're just mining your last diamond block that you really want. It's just like your last thing. You're like, oh my god, I just need this last diamond so I can get like this last piece of diamond armor. You mine it, you fall. Now, Magma Musen is just good at decorating. No, I think he's good at decorating. He's my best decorating person. But I just gave him a shout out. Now, in the next video, I'll probably give out some shout outs. So, well, bye guys.